planet full of pessimistic beings. The Grunkians were duller than the looneyverse had seen. Although they had no music to enjoy, they worshipped an instrument, a wondrous instrument, a magic harp that legend said that no one was allowed to play. And quietly one day, Sunny could not resist the temptation. Before she could play, the sheriff arrived and threw her in jail for life.
Now Sunny only tried to save the day, but no one in the looneyverse deserved that kind of treatment. So Yolky drew a breath when she played.
Sweet, lovely music filled the atmosphere. The Grunkians could not believe what they were hearing. It filled them with joy, and boy, oh boy, the eggs made the day once again.
Now there were many, many harps across the land,
and all the little